ninjas, it is me, Ninja Geek Win! Woo! Ah! My nose! Calm down, Ninja Geek Win! Calm down! Why do I have to calm down? Well, if it's from my school, we had an 8th grade dance! Oh my god! So, I don't know why I'm making a video about this, but this is basically shouting out to all my people in 8th grade at my school. You know which school I go to if you're at my school, but if you don't go to my school, sucks for you. Don't stalk me, I swear to god. Now, yeah. Ninja Geek Win went to an 8th grade dance. I thought, oh, it's gonna be a typical rave party. Which rave parties are fun, but it's gonna be a typical rave party. No. No. No! No, no, no. Well, first off, it was Hollywood theme, so I'm wearing a BB-8 dress. Hot topic, okay? This is not fashion advice, but hey, if you want a BB-8 dress, hot topic. With a strapless bra. Yeah. Bras, man. They're cool. Anyways, so, I went to the 8th grade dance. Got my mom stayed for like, I swear to god, 10 minutes, and then she left, and I was with my homies. First, I saw Zeke. Zeke is wearing a dank, suit thing, whatever, I don't even know. He was wearing his vest or something. But anyways, Maddie. Ooh, Maddie, your dress right now. It was so sparkly, it was blue and whatnot. Lyndsey had a cute old flower dress. And then Opal, here comes like the celebrity dress with like the flowing flowers in the back, and then there's like a short part in the front. Oh, it was glory. It pure glory. And Mika was a rebel. She wore like panda disco stuff. She was wearing a flannel. She was wearing jeans. Oh lord. But anyways, but even though it was supposed to be formal, she got in, so you know, yeah. So, the party started. First off, the guys were in the corner as always. The girls were dancing. Unless you count Zeke. Because Zeke. Anyways. But yeah. We were dancing. I wasn't shy. Oh no, I was. But anyways. So, skipping to the good part. Matthew Wong. If you're probably watching this, but Matthew Wong. You, my sir, are the king of dances. Any kind of dance. Well, you're probably king of the weird dances, because I don't know what kind of style you were dancing, but hey, it was pretty good, and you got all the... No! Music copy! Stop it. Copyright. No! Stop! Stop it! Okay. Matthew Wong, whatever dance you were doing, it made all the ladies fall in love, and it made all the guys jealous, because you were the king of the dances, okay? So, this is how the story went, for y'all ninjas. I'm not gonna start the video with I, but, Matthew was doing his dank dancing, and then people made a dance circle around him. Oh yeah, and we had like 5 other dance circles. Guess what? He started it. Always gonna start it. No one else. Just him. King of the dances, you know. But yeah. So we were dancing. I think Zeke went in after Matthew. For the first dance circle. Yeah, Zeke went in. Everyone was like, woohoo! Go Zeke! But, dude. No, Opal. Okay, thank you, Opal. I'm gonna say that right now. You may have pushed me in, but I loved it, because she pushed me in, and I was just eating my chocolate, I'm like, oh, hell no, I'm going back, and she's like, nope, anyways, she's like, this girl empty, yeet, so, yeah, I'm so happy right now, you don't even know. So, I got back in. This is how it went, practically, okay? This is how I walked in. Okay, am I out of the video? Okay, good. Good. I'm like, nope! And then Opal pushed me back in. I'm like, I literally did this! Okay? No, first off, I just walked in. And, of course, for Matthew. They were shouting and everything. They were like, oh, hallelujah, hail the king, and all that. But when I walked in, they shouted more than cheering. They cheered more for me than Matthew, even though Matthew started the whole thing. I swear, everyone was shouting on top of their lungs. People were laying on the floor pretending to be dead because I killed them. And yeah, every girl, every guy, both, they just cheered me on as if I was gonna die right there. So I walked in, I'm looking around, I'm like, whoa, I'm getting so much cheering, okay, I might as well dance. I throw the chocolate on the ground, and then I start popping and squatting. I'm never doing that on YouTube again, but I did that. I did that. Okay? I was warming up, you know, I'm like, woo! You know, that kind of stuff. And then, yeah, I was doing some sexy dancing, oh lord, but yeah. I was doing that kind of dancing, and then I started doing the pop and squat, okay. Then I walked out there so cool, but I forgot I had my chocolate there. I'm like, I gotta clean up my chocolate, okay. But yeah, copyright here. Shh. Okay, thank you. Anyways, but yeah, that's basically what happened. And I think I was in another dance circle, and everyone was like, oh yeah, here comes the queen again. And yeah. Dude, everyone was coming up to me. I'm like, I'm just getting some chocolate outside or some water because I'm dying from all the awesomeness I just spread across that dance floor. And these girls, you know, they're like, these girls, I don't barely talk to you. These girls, I know people say there's no such thing as being popular, and that's just in the movies, but trust me, there's such thing as being popular, okay? Okay. These popular girls like Laura Feigl and whatnot, Ashley Reynolds, whatever, they're like, hey Nina, you were super awesome. I wish I could dance like you. I'm like, oh, thanks. Yee, what did I do? I'm like, okay, well, this is good. This is good. And like, seriously, like, even the annoying guys in the class are like, oh my god, Nina, hey, oh, you, but yeah, I'm like, okay, and yeah, oh, Aiden, Tommy, Ethan, whoever, not Ethan, why did I say Ethan? Okay, well, I mean, I don't know if Ethan was there, but yeah, Aiden, Tommy, yeah. I did a thing. I danced in front of my crushes. Pop and squatted in front of my crushes. Tommy was really watching, okay? He was like right there. He was behind a bunch of people, but he was right there. I think he even recorded it. I gotta ask him. If I ever get the video of me doing my thing, spreading my awesomeness across DJ Explorer, then I will post it on Ninja Geek Win. But yeah. What's the lesson here, ninjas? What do you have to learn from the great Ninja Geek Win, once again? Besides dating advice, and gaming and whatnot, and singing? What advice will I give you today, my ninjas? Be confident! Dance in the middle of the circle! Woo! But yeah. Basically, this is a summary of the video. When I got there, everything was already cool. I was already like, you know, raving it up in the first place. So I was totally prepared for that dance. And then finally, the third and most foremost thing, Matthew Wong, the king of dances, started a dance circle, and guess what? I became the queen. I am the queen. Oh yeah. Just want to point out. Oh, copyright again. Oh, come on, YouTube. YouTube, chill out. Nah. But, I just want to point out. I think I was the only girl in there. I mean, for like the last circle that Matthew made, really, I pulled in, like, Maddie, and we just did a little silly dance, but that's about it. No one was watching because the circle was so tiny. But otherwise, I think I was the only girl. Literally. Like, what is this? No, you would think the girls would start a dance circle. You think the girls would be the ones in the middle, trying to be the queen, trying to overthrow. But no, I was the only one, so. I'm the queen, girls, what's up? I'm the queen. I'm not trying to be cocky, but. But anyways, be confident, always. Dance in front of the mirror, dance in your room, and then finally, after all that practice, you may dance in a dance circle, or in front of a stage, or in front of everyone in the world, even freaking Donald Trump, my dude. So, my ninjas, be confident. If you can't dance, don't dance, because trust me, shout out to Ethan again, but he was just in a, I mean, he came in the auditorium, trust me, but usually he was out in the eating area, drinking like 3 Cokes at a time. He's like, bloop, 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 but yeah, and he was eating brownies and Skittles, M&M's, that's all he was doing. Because, you know, if you try to dance, you really try it hard, but you just don't like to dance, or you just can't dance, and don't do it. But if you practice, and people are telling you you are good, and you think you are good, then keep on doing your passion. And that's not just for dancing. That's for anything. Huh, I think that's the best life advice I ever gave on Ninja Geek Win. But yeah, queen of the dancers, queen of the ninjas up in here, okay? But yeah, I am Ninja Geek Win. Thank you for 93/92 subscribers, ninjas, whatever. Like I said, Q&A for 100 ninjas. Let's get it to 100. Ask some questions. Dance to your own beat. Dance. I don't know. Dance, girl. Anyways. Yeah, I'm too happy. I think I'm gonna chill. Yeah, like I said, shout out to Opal for pushing me in a circle. Shout out to Maddy, Zeke, Mika, Lyndsey, Thomas for not dancing and just looking at my beautiful body, I guess. Ethan for drinking a bunch of Coke and eating a bunch of M&M's. And Matthew Wong, the king of the dances. This is Ninja Geek Win, aka Queen of the Dances, out. Woo!